this is one of the alumni from my ice cream parlor. He buys ice cream for us. And the setup they have is just all to go. So they get the email from Uber Eats, DoorDash. They make the ice cream, and they just set it out.